Friends, welcome back. So today we are going to make a juice, especially you don't eat vegetable. This juice is very good for them, and it is very good for weight loss also. And if you are having iron deficiency, you like beetroot, this spinach, carrot and cucumber. You can put ginger, you can put mint leaf, you can put little black salt if you want, honey if you want, you don't like that taste. So all these things you are going to grind. This is very good for detox also, for your skin also. So all this you are going to grind and make it into a juice with little water. But try not to strain this. You just have without straining this. Then it is very wholesome and very filling also. Otherwise, all the fiber will be going in your strainer and only water you are going to drink. So try to have it without straining it. So we are going to make juice of this. Grind this and we'll show you how it looks. So as you can see, our juice is ready. You can have it with your breakfast or anytime when you feel hungry, and it is very good and healthy. Thanks for watching, guys. Do subscribe. Thanks for watching.